Hi, I'm Aanchal Suri. I am an apparel designer turned home chef. I was running this apparel venture for 10 years. I had to wind up because of COVID. I started Bhaturas to Brownies out as a hobby initially, but I never thought of it as a business. During March is when I decided that I will make Bhaturas to Brownies as my business. When this COVID thing happened, everybody started working from home. House helps stopped coming. So that was one point where I gained ground. The people who were working from home didn't really have the time during the day to cook lunch. So they reached out to me and they said that, can you make lunch on a regular basis for us? They know that it's coming from a reliable source. They know that I cook it on my own and I source vegetables fresh. People, when they order food, they still bring their own utensils. All payments are digital. Digital payments are, I think, the best thing that could have happened to small businesses. All my customers find it very, very convenient. You just pay the exact amount that you need to pay and you are done with it. It's just a very quick and an efficient process, right from buying grocery online, and it's been a blessing in more ways than one. It's so easy to keep track of every payment now because everything is there in your transaction history. The lockdown, although it has not been a very pleasant situation for anybody, but you have to make the best out of a situation that you can, and that is what I am trying to do. I did not give up and I just stuck to what I loved to do. You know, people actually believe in my food so much that they thought that I could take it beyond just a hobby and reach where I am today.